Hello everyone, on that cold afternoon, cold November afternoon, it really is cold today, in UK at least. It is time to play Project Cars 2. I finished UK Championship of the Formula Rookie. I didn't want to do the European Championship again, so I had to go into skipping every single year race one by one. I'm not sure why they didn't add skip championship button or something like that. So I'm still staying in tier 6, and the reason for that is because I'm missing one more accolade from the Formula Rookie. And that accolade is a US Championship. It's same as Asia and UK, a short 4-race championship, Long Beach Street Circuit, Watkins Glen, or Glen, Watkins Glen, Sonoma Raceway, and Texas Motor Speedway infield course. So, let's continue. Let's pick up a team. I was driving that in UK. I was that Terry Fitzer in Asia and European. I think we will go with something different for US. Maybe Evans Auto Racing. 9 or 10. I think I like the red mirrors more. Maybe I had a mirror red last one, so I'll go with yellow this time. Here we go. Signed the contract for races. I won't be going Europe. I won't be doing European again, so I'll be skipping it. Welcome emails. Yes, welcome aboard. Thank you very much. And Long Beach Street Circuit. So I know Long Beach from real racing, from IMSA series, WeatherTech, where they race GTs, LMP2s, and DPIs. And GT3s, and maybe LMP3s as well, because, you know, they're adding these classes, they're changing the series. But I have never driven a Formula Rookie, I believe, on that track. Well, I did 3 or 4 laps yesterday, just to familiarize myself with the car and the track, but it wasn't enough to learn it. So today, we will start with some practice. So practice on, qualifying on, they were off because I was skipping the European Championship, so it was easier to skip just the race. 8 laps. Difficulty. So the last race in the UK I did at 105, but I'm not feeling confident on the new track. So we will go to 95 for practice, and then we either go lower or higher for qualifying, depending how it is. I'm keeping aggressiveness at 100 always. I want them aggressive. I want them to attack. I want them to try to fight for the position between themselves and with me. So, we're ready to race, to party. I played earlier today. I went for the Winter Soldier achievement. Drive a Nordschleife, clean lap at Nordschleife in snow, on snowy weather, under 8 minutes. That was fun. Okay, so we will be using the same setup as always. Race Rookie. I'm just going to check if there are slicks. Slicks. I'm keeping the pressure low because they're so hard to warm up. I don't know how long the truck is. If it's 7 liters enough, it shows me 10 laps. Should be enough. Practice. Okay, so let's start.
Go, go, go!
Pit limiter. First gear. And the car is not turning again. I don't know why that's happening. Sometimes it does. Here we go. Now it does. One of the things I want is the view is correct. Am I still in pit? Stop. Pit. Actually not sure. That's a long pit lane. Wow. See, that's what happens when when you've never driven on a truck. I want to change it to that. It's still a yellow line. I actually haven't checked my load cell settings. Let me just quickly have a look. Okay, and the load cell is at 40, that's good. Dzięki, dzięki. I'm 8th after the first lap. That's not too bad, I think. Oop. Terminal damage. What happened? That was funny. Okay, let's start again. And I have to drive through that super long pit lane. Has to be the longest pit lane I've ever seen. I think they tried to match the Spa double pit lane with that length. Okay, it looks like I was distracted by a phone call. But back to the practice session. And I'm back to 12, so I was 8th only for a lap or two. I really need to pick up the pace on the track, find those braking points. I'm sure we can do it. I'm second. Okay, I was an improvement, but I'm sure there's plenty to improve on still. I missed a few apexes, breaking points. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Close to a second now. First by almost a second. Let's see if I can replicate that through a few next laps, just to see if I can build the consistency. That's very similar in sector one. That wasn't too good. Still faster. So we got some racing action too, and the guy behind me is actually the one who's second. So that was a good comparison of my and the fastest AI speeds. I'm pulling from him. I'll be bumping up the difficulty. I further improve the time by 0.3 of a second. I lost 0.1 in the last sector, but that doesn't matter that much anymore. For some reason they do not react to my pit request. Doesn't matter, 1.6 seconds quicker, so I need to bump them. So what we're going to do, we're going to return to pit road. I'm going to skip to the end, I don't need to practice anymore. 1 minute 33 seconds. Continue to qualifying, and then I will close the qualification. There we go. And then I will start it again, but with the new difficulty setting. I'm going to bump up that AI to starting maybe around 105 100. Okay, let's see if this is going to change anything. Well, it definitely will, but how? So, I had to stop playing earlier. I went through the practice but didn't have time to finish qualification. Actually, I couldn't focus, so it was going really bad. So I'm back to it. This time I'll try to focus and actually do a reasonable time in the qualification session. And then try to do the race itself. We'll see how it goes. 14 minutes left, more or less. Where's my dashboard? Right here, cold tires, 25 degrees. Let's try to warm them up and I'll do a reasonable time.
Have a clean fast lap. Let's take this pole.
That wasn't expected. That was a rally style. That should help to warm up these tires. Still really, really cold. For the first time, I'm fourth.
Thank you.
32.3, and that's first. Let's compare those times to what AI was doing. I had 33.8 and 32.3, that's my fastest, and then 32.6. I was way faster the best time. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to skip to end.
That's your first pole! Top job!
Yeah, continue to race one. Alright, races in US. Anyway, I'm going to exit now, and I'm going to increase the difficulty. Go back to the race, and I'm going to increase the difficulty to 100 aggressiveness, and we will try again. I'm not sure about about fuel, so I'm just going to add extra liter. Oh. And let's race.
First race of the championship. Let's bag a decent result.
Mm-hmm. time is so slow. 1.2 seconds already. I increased the difficulty. Well, it is what it is. I won't be waiting for them.
That's the fastest sector time.
That was unfortunate. Can we salvage that? It was was no damage from what I can see on my dashboard. No, I cannot salvage that. I'm going to restart. So here we go again. The race. Where are the lights? I cannot see the lights. I really couldn't see the lights. Where are they? Someone stole the lights. The star grid lights. I couldn't see them. I mean, I disabled the virtual one, but I couldn't see the one with the truck. They should be. I went wide because I was afraid that they would be trying to go inside and attack. Time to pull during the race, 1 minute 33 to the dot, 1 minute 33 0 0 0, coming 32. This bond scares me. What do you do? Scare me.
Fastest second sector so far. Keep it up.
It's looking good. That probably will be the fastest lap if I can deliver.
lap of the race. Good job.
132.5.
Great job.
Good advantage for a second. It's slower this time, but it is unsustainable to improve after improve after improve, lap after lap. So, and I don't want to take unnecessary risk. I just want to finish the race. Oh, they have a nice advantage, a good gap between me and the second. I'm just going to continue and try to deliver the win. Tire temperature. That's thanks to the very hot truck, 51 degrees on the truck. Ambient is 26. Clear sky. That high temperature on truck helps me to keep the good tire temperature. And that's why the times are so good. Six out of eight. Just two more to go.
Great final sector. That's your best so far.
I am overheating the engine. The water temp is 112. But I don't care for such a short race. Just eight laps. not long enough to do any substantial damage to the engine.
Nice job, that's the fastest first sector.
Checkered flag, and it is a win. With quite a good advantage over the second, so it was also a safe win, a clean drive. My what? My didn't jump. You know what? Oh, so I was in the first one. I thought I was the last one.
Awesome
Anyway.
stuff. That's your first win. I'm sure that's the beginning of a bright future.
Yeah, we'll see. Okay, so what's my team? Avans Auto Racing. How did my team made it? Matteo Stiratti. Eighth. As a team, we first, just barely. Good. And to the next race, which is. Watkins Glen International Short. Okay, no time to I'm going to keep it at. I usually start from 95, so let's do it. 95, start. I used to drive on the long version of Watkins. Oh, it's a light rain. I could actually have kept it high. I'm usually faster than the AI in the rain, but we'll see. What happened? I'll use the opportunity to actually bump the difficulty. One, such a nice number. Tuning setup rather than exit, and let's put the wet on all tires. And to keep it symmetrical, wet, 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 wet. Okay, save, done, and start. Have to wait for all of them. Here we go, Watkins Glen,
the
practice
track is
session
wet, so
in
they're
the
a little
wet.
more slippery. Go nice and steady with the throttle and try and get a good feel for the car's balance.
Guy's dancing. What is he doing? I know the layout of the truck, but the last time I drove on it, I think it was in the LMP2 car, in Project Cars 1. So, much faster car, different aero, different behavior. Different braking points, different corner speed, so I don't know what I'm doing. Wrong. 100 speed from exit speed from negotiation to the turn corridor. We'll get there, we'll get there. We have half an hour to learn that car truck combination. Okay. but I can't fly on time. How crazy is that? With this chicane, that's where I'm using the most, I guess. I think it's getting wetter and wetter as well. We'll compare the last times, my last time and the AI last time, to see how they compare. I think it's getting wetter, so the time's getting worse.
Box now, we'll be ready for you when you get here.
At least we'll find out where my pit stop is. Last trip by trips, I think it was. Return to pitbox last time. Stay doing 45, 57, 59. No, that's impossible. Here we go. 54, 54. And my last was 30. Sorry. Yeah, 30. 29, 29, 29, 29, 30. So they are getting much slower on heavy rain. I'll be right back. Okay, so I am back looking at the times and comparing them to my times in WET. So the difference between the best laps is that I was learning the track while it was getting wet, and the AI did the time when it was still quite dry, and my 29 times are in heavy rain. Maybe not heavy rain, it's a light rain, but the very wet track, so I won't be training anymore. I'm practicing. I'm going to skip the qualifications, and then depending if the qualification is in rain or in dry, I may modify the difficulty. So continue to qualifying. It's in rain, so I'm going to keep it as this. Won't be changing difficulty. It's at, I think, 101 at the moment. That's what I set it before the practice when I found out it's rain. So let's do it. It is slippery, more than it was during the practice. One of them went wide. Force feedback is working against me in that long right hander. Way too slow in the last corner. Second. That last corner cost me some time. So let's try to do it this time. What is the time? 1:30.767. 767. I think there's a point like that. I think I can do that chicane better as well. I was wide in the second part of it because there was a car next to me. Or somewhere close, and I didn't want to take a risk. I think it was better this time. Cleaner, less aggressive. So I don't have a slipstream on this lap. I had it in the previous one. Tried to cut sharp. The guy in front of me and get some slipstream. That may help me achieve a good time. I was close this time. Improving my time, not to sort of the proposition or anything like that. Okay, I think I'm close enough to get the slipstream. I won't be able to overtake him. Unfortunately, I should have stayed behind him. But maybe I can salvage another good lap if I can catch up with him again and get that slipstream again. Lithuania, perhaps the Chupa Chups. Oh, they're not here. Yeah, I'm not going for another lap. Return to pit. 29.6 versus 30.7 mine, so it's a second. Second. The slowest one is 33. Okay, I'm going to skip to end, no point waiting.
Okay,
and then
qualifying over. We're outside the top three, but remember it's a race result that counts.
Cool. Oh. My teammate is high on second, which is good. So continue to race and let's see what we can do. Not sure how it's going to look like. Yeah, that should be enough. Okay, start. Sixth starting position. Even though it was a wet qualification, I didn't do too great. Thank you very much, teammate. So I had to restart because my teammate hit me and I lost a wheel. Not much I can do about that, can I? They are way faster than me in the chicane and that kills me. I cannot drive the last one.
Here in the pit. You made the call. If you want wet, come in and get them.
Wet? It's not raining. Why would I need wet now? not raining.
Okay, mate, let's see if we can get him on this lap. Try to force an error. He's under big pressure now. Come on, you can take him.
What a terrain. Okay, a little bit interesting.
That's your best first sector so far. Keep it going.
Quite busy here. Double check that strategy. Didn't have time to actually adjust anything. There's a steep stream, you see. Great. I'm seventh now. Red, zero, fixed. Cannot fix anything. Red, if you go. Still raining. And it's lap 4 out of 10. But I don't see the truck getting any wetter. Maybe a little bit now. In some places, I don't know. Fucked up there. They're not to do it in the web, that's what I said. That it may be my chance to win that race. Or at least get a better position. That's really what here we need to wet tires. Yeah, definitely need wet tires. Where are you going, man? What did you do? He was crossing the white line to the pit stop. You don't do that.
Pile on the pressure, this is great stuff. You're gonna do him in the next few laps.
Just the tires and we're out.
All clear. Go, go, go!
Going wet, 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 wet. Okay, good. Right, Jesus. Why is he? What are they doing? I'm 7th. So I'm assuming that some of them didn't go to the pit to change the tires. What was position 7 at one stage is now 3 second lead. All thanks to the weather. top, there was some water there as well. That was instant at the plane. However, stay away from the scopes. That was the puddle. That was a puddle of water aquaplaning. Luckily I saved it. And luckily I worked out quite a nice uphill pitch. Over a second. So it is a win. If not the rain, it would be a disaster. If I were 7, I would be happy. AI was significantly quicker than me in dry. I started 6. I gained a few positions. I think I jumped up to the 3rd. And then I started losing. And by lap 5, I think. I was 6. I was even 7, but I regained 1 position. But it wasn't easy. I really am driving, it was due to a mistake, AI mistake. And then the rain came, pit stop at lap 5, I just changed the tires to red. That is where the AI lost it. For some reason, they are slower in rain, in wet conditions than in dry. Project Course 1 was opposite. I can see the puddles here. Project Course 1, when it started to rain, AI had a huge advantage. I think they may have changed it because of complaints, because in some cases it was impossible to win a race in Project Cross 1 when the weather changed in the race.
That's P1! That's the kind of job we're looking for. Great driving!
Perfect. Lucky me. Yeah, best lap is significantly worse. 3.5 is the fastest lap. Mine was 2 seconds difference. Faster, it would be. Luckily, the rain saved the day. Great, those are 2 out of 4 races. And that is enough for me for today. The next track is Sonoma Raceway Short. Track I like. I also did a 3 hour Project Cross 1. I will be back probably tomorrow to finish the Formula Rookie US Championship. Finally move to Open Wheel in Tier 5. Anyway, for now, thank you all for watching, and I see you tomorrow.